Ben, it's so good to see you. As long as I can move about. Thank you. I'll eat it now.
Got some flesh going? Well, let me... Well, I'll buy that up for this kind of... What do you need? Well then. Seems that went well. Was there something else you wanted? Choose a way to forge. Was there something else you wanted? Here's what's in stock today. Was there something else? Farewell.
Thank you, Aaron. Did you hear some strange noise in the middle of the night last night, Aaron? Oh, maybe it was just my imagination. Didn't you give me this before, Aaron? It's the one I made all dirty. I'll try not to get this dirty again. I want to take good care of the gifts you give me, Aaron. It's beautiful. Thank you, Aaron. It's got such a lovely texture. It feels wonderful. I think walking on this carpet will really help me relax. I can't wait to try it. I used to cut my family's hair. None of the boys would sit still. I'm glad I didn't have that problem. I'm taking care of this place while you're in the towers, Aaron. It's the least I can do, really. I want to do whatever I can to help you. Don't do anything stupid out there, all right? Yes, Aaron? Thank you, Aaron. Please, take this. I hope it'll be of use to you.
What do you need? Select the item you wish to create. Seems that way. went well. Where do you want... What creation method do you... What creation method do you wish... What creation method do you wish to... Was there something else you wanted? Farewell.
I want to ask you, Aaron. Have you ever given things like this to anyone else? Anyone except me? Really? You never have? Oh, right. I'll treasure this ring forever, Aaron. Thank you so much. What's up? Good to see you again, Aaron. So, this is what you want me to translate? All right, leave it to me. The scar hasn't always been there, you know. It's something to do with an accident 50 years ago. I wonder what happened. My mother told me that a lot of people... I really can't imagine... Aaron, you're always putting me first in your... If there's anything you want to know about the towers, why not try asking Mavda? What's up? Can I eat this now? Do you mind?
Enough, I tell you. Reuben isn't coming back. You're not the only one missing him, you know. He's not with us anymore. Reuben, he's gone. Our little Reuben is dead.
I have you.
If I have you beside me, then that's enough.
Yes. I feel the same. I have you. We have each other.
That was so sad.